So here we have the Sunny Buddy built on a recently prototyped invention that I'm calling the Little Wand. A little hard to read there. So this is something that I 3D printed on our MakerBot Z18 after designing it in SolidWorks. We have an area for the battery, 9-volt battery to slide in, and then a grid that LittleBits can fit onto on three sides. And then on the bottom side, an area where magnets have been attached. On this prototype, there's only two spots. On my final prototype, we actually have six spots. I'm currently only using three magnets though. So as you can see, the battery is in the back right here. On the left side, we have a bar graph that displays the amount of light that is being received, so you can figure out how much sunblock you might need to wear. The middle circuit on top, we have a bridge that leads to a button, which will turn off the fan that you can use to cool yourself. And then on the right-hand side, I have a knob that you can turn on to make your amazing Lego umbrella rotate to help protect you from the sun and entertain you. So I'm going to turn it on. And you'll notice at first, the only thing that's active is the light measuring device. And you can see as I move it around my room, more light comes on, and the bar graph shows how much light is being received by the module right here, the light sensor module. In the middle, if I press this button, the fan comes on and I can feel that amazing cool breeze happening. And finally, I can turn this knob on the side and get our awesome umbrella to rotate. So now I can take this and wander around and stay cool and enjoy my day out in the sun. And if I needed any sun protection indoors, I could mount this to my wall using the magnets. Enjoy the Sunny Buddy.